bit.
I'm snapping up. I'm snapping in the boots. This is the Trap Journey, guys. Shout out to Afro Junior. Hey. Okay, Ogugba Evangelist, prepare for the trap shop. In the kitchen, whipping chickens to put in the jam spot. Hey! Gather round streets, niggas. Cops are looking for us like it's fire stickers. Okay, Ogugba Evangelist, prepare for the trap shop. In the kitchen, whipping chickens to put in the jam spot. Hey! Gather round streets, niggas. Cops are looking for us like it's fire stickers.
Streets, niggas, gather around, the day is here. When the cops want to come and inflict fear and trap balls everywhere. Hold your corner down, even if it is in your underwear. We do not care whether it is snowing or it is raining. We will make sure that we will be campaigning the same way Obama did to keep the fiends coming. Because us with nothing means we have nothing coming, nigga. And you know that the doors will close if you ever run out of your stash of talk. So trap niggas, go and stash on baking soda. Because when we lose baking soda, the game is over. Niggas, take it from me. Uncle God, the priest, the trapture is coming. Inflict your gear with yeast. The bitches cannot come. They must stay at home with the kids and next generation.
Uncle God, evangelist, prepare for the trapture. In the kitchen, whipping chickens to put in the jam spots.
Hey!
Gather round, street sneaker. The cops are looking for us like expired stickers. Uncle God, evangelist, prepare for the trapture. In the kitchen, whipping chickens to put in the jam spots.
Hey!
Gather round, street sneakers. Cops are looking for us like expired stickers.
Hello, officer. Do you mind if I pay you off? Because cock I cook is so soft. I make so much money. I get so much pussy. I do not mind sharing it. So please don't put the handcuffs on me. We could be chilling and smoking beef. I have a bad bitch who has no problem getting on her knees and sucking dick. Her name is Citrine. You can hit her from the behind. She has a lot of brain. You will have a good time. She is soon to be a college graduate. Oops, she is already. That is why her brain is so heavy, niggas.
Nigga, what?